All right, as we have been discussing here, a bombshell out of Minnesota yesterday. Timberwolves All-Star Jimmy Butler requested a trade, told the team he'd like to be dealt before media day. That's Monday. He listed the Clippers as his top desired destination, also mentioned the Knicks and the Nets. All of those are teams that have money under the cap next summer to add a second desirable free agent. Let's get into that and more with Stephen A. Smith. We're 44 minutes away from First Take Coast to Coast here on ESPN. We've been talking about a little bit. What is your reaction to what we saw yesterday with Jimmy Butler?
No surprise to me. Jimmy Butler wasn't happening last season. He was somebody that was expressing that to some degree, even during the playoffs against Houston when they got bounced out in five games. Let's just call it what it is. He has a real problem with Andrew Wiggins.
ESPN reported he verbally challenged Karl-Anthony Towns, Andrew Wiggins, and the coaches. He even told the GM, quote, "You bleeping need me. You can't win without me." Butler spoke about the incident later in the day. Let's take a listen.
You returned to practice for the first time with the Wolves, and I'm just gonna read a little bit of Adrian Wojnarowski's report on what happened there, that you were loud, emotional, passionate, we like to say, targeting Coach Tom Thibodeau, teammates like Karl-Anthony Towns and Andrew Wiggins, that you told GM Scott Layton, quote, "You effing need me." How would you describe what happened today?
A lot of it's true. A lot of it is true. Mm-hmm. That's it. I just want everybody to be happy. I want to win. Mm-hmm. I'm sorry if I go about it the wrong way. I really do apologize. I just want to win.
I'm in London, got my beef from London. Ice style, no stylish, no Chanel, Saint Laurent, Gucci bag, huh? Lifestyle, no stylish, Louis Vuitton, Jimmy Choo, that's on you, huh? Diamonds on my neck, frozen tears, hopping out the jet, leers, bad bitches getting wet here. Yeah, don't call me till the checks clear. They ain't talking about fast talk, running laps. Now I'm not playing it. Shit. French vanilla sipping on, lid just picking up. Hong Kong, Morocco, I'm here. No stylish. Now I ain't playing with these bitches. They childish. Yeah. Look around, they quiet. She said, I ain't got no heart, bitch. Find it. I style. No stylish, no Chanel, Saint Laurent, Gucci bag, huh? Lifestyle, no stylish, Louis Vuitton, Jimmy Choo, that's on you, huh? Diamonds on my neck, frozen tears, hopping out the jet, leers, bad bitches getting wet here. Yeah, don't call me till the check's clear.
I got the game in a squeeze. Disagree, I wanna see one of y'all run up a beat. Yeah, two open seats, we flying in seven and pat for the beach. Yeah, keeping a G, I told her don't win no 350s round me.
I style, no stylish.
No Chanel, Nike track, doing roll with some waps. And that's capo in a back, and that's woe in a back. Don't need Gucci on my back, TV Gucci got my back. Don't know where y'all niggas at, I been here, I been back. In Delilah, word to Zach, I need action, that's a fact.
I style, no stylish. No Chanel, Saint Laurent, Gucci bag, huh? Lifestyle, no stylish. Louis Vuitton, Jimmy Choo, that's on you, huh? Diamonds on my neck, frozen tears, hopping out the jet, leers, bad bitches getting wet here. Yeah, don't call me till the check's clear. I style, no stylish, no Chanel, Saint Laurent, Gucci bag, huh? Lifestyle, no stylish, Louis Vuitton, Jimmy Choo, that's on you, huh? No stylish.